So guys, since I did Maggie May already, I figured I would go ahead and break down You Wear It Well, since they're so similar. Again, this is not like exact studio version. This is my version that you can play with 1/6-string guitar. There's a million tracks on the original. So I'm gonna play through it once. I'm just gonna, you know, play the verse, the chorus, the bridge, the intro, all that good stuff. Then I'm just gonna slow it down, try to explain some of the hard parts, but mainly I'm gonna slow it down and listen with your ear and copy what you hear. I'm gonna play it slow enough to where, you know, people that are just learning to play guitar can hear it. That's more important than saying, oh, second fret, third fret, all that nonsense and notes and stuff. You don't need it. Just listen, and I'll try to break down some of the tricky parts. So here it goes. Okay, so that's the gist of the song. Again, this is close enough to where you play it, people know exactly what it is. Most people go, oh, I love Maggie May, because the songs are so similar. But, so, let's break down that intro. I'm gonna play it slow, listen. That's more important, but. So all that is hammer on the second fret A string, open D, second fret A, open D. So it's. So that part's just. So it's. So that part is second fret D string, 4th fret D string, and you're going hammer on, pull off. So it's. So that part right there, you got to keep your ring finger 3rd fret B string, so it's. So keep that on the 3rd fret B string, and then it's hammer on from the 2nd on the D string to the 4th. And then 2nd fret A string. So. And then again, it's essential to keep this finger here. So that's the chord we're hitting there. So 2nd fret A string, 3rd fret B string, everything open. So it's. Be sure to hit that open E. So. So that part is. So it's. It's a walk up on the E string. So open, 2, G, open A, 2, open on the, so it's A chord, and then I do this little pull off on the B string. All right, now the second time through the intro, it switches it up a little, so it's same there. the same. And this. Same. So that part is, again, keep this third finger on the B string and third fret. So it's a hammer on the D string. Four string G string. Open G. My bad. Hammer on D string. Fourth fret D string. And I'm hitting this bottom chord. So open G string. Second. Fourth G string. So it's back to the A. And then it's. So that's fourth fret on the B and the E, fifth fret on the G, and sliding up a fret. So it's. And then it's D, A, G. So, again, the intro, I'll play it slow and then play it full speed. Full speed. Second fret with your thumb on the E string, so it's. So E minor, D, add the F sharp, G, A, so it's. That's the gist of the whole song. You have any ideas or any questions on what I was doing, leave it in the comments. I'll try to answer.